Altech's new CX series DIN rail mount spring clamp terminal blocks are easy to use. Insert your screwdriver, insert your ferroed wire, release the screwdriver, done. For your easy to use push-in jumpers, take a three-pole jumper, install it in the slots, push down, done. No screws needed. If you'd like to make a five-pole jumper, take another three-pole, put it in the adjacent slots, five-pole jumper. If you want to remove the jumper, take your screwdriver, pop it out, easy.